like to just tell you a little bit about a guest I have with me today, Jerome Grandis. He's called Jerry also. I've known him for about 20-some years, and we've worked together in a small community over by Rodney called Hamlet of Hunter's Creek. And I've watched Jerry in his lifestyle and the things he's done, and he's out there to help people all the time. He doesn't complain about things. He's always got a positive attitude, and he's been just a strong member of that community. And along with that, some years ago, as he helped change kind of the look of that community and rebuild it, which he's done, we put up posts, put flags up. And for about this last 7 years, he took on the job of making sure there's an American flag on all these posts. So it's about 9, 10, he knows the exact number.
14.
14 American flags that he faithfully puts up every day that he can and takes them down. If the wind's blowing too much, the flags don't go up because they might get hurt. If it's gonna rain, he takes the flags down. He's got every post numbered, so every flag goes back up in its proper position. And he's done this faithfully for that many years. I thought, what a better person to give a flag certificate to. So I would like to make that presentation right now. And this is for Jerome M. Grandis, in appreciation for your patriotic work and putting the flags up at the Hamlet of Hunter's Creek, and for what you've done with that. We'd like to present you with this flag. Jerry served during the Korean War in the United States Army. He grew up in Texas area. I know when he came out of the war, he told me his personal story, but a few times down in Arkansas, they forgot, they wouldn't serve him. And because of his ethnicity, and he had to call the police to get served a couple times. He says that hasn't been the case anymore, but even in lieu of all that, he still is a very strong, patriotic person that loves this country very much. And he works in the community, and so we'd also like to give him a Bronze Good Citizenship Award for the work he's done in the community and around the local area. Jerry, on behalf of the Michigan Society of Sons of the American Revolution, giving you a Bronze Good Citizenship Medal for the work you've done in the community.